During World War II, Nazi Germany, led by Adolf Hitler, engaged in a devastating conflict across Europe and parts of North Africa, committing atrocities and initiating conflicts that resulted in immense suffering and loss of life. As the war progressed and Allied forces, comprising primarily the United States, the Soviet Union, the United Kingdom, and others, gained momentum, Germany found itself increasingly on the defensive. By early 1945, it was evident to many within the Nazi leadership that Germany was facing inevitable defeat. Allied forces had advanced deep into German territory from the west, while the Soviet Red Army had pushed in from the east, encircling Berlin. On April 30th, 1945, Adolf Hitler committed suicide in his bunker in Berlin, an act symbolizing the collapse of the Nazi regime. In the following days, negotiations for Germany's surrender took place. On May 7, 1945, the German High Command, represented by General Alfred Jodl, signed an unconditional surrender in Reims, France, effectively ending the war in Europe. This surrender was ratified on May 8, 1945, which became known as Victory in Europe, VE Day, marking the official end of the European phase of World War II. The surrender of Nazi officers, as highlighted in the video title, likely refers to the symbolic act of high-ranking German military officials formally surrendering to Allied forces. This surrender not only signified the end of hostilities, but also marked the beginning of a new era for Germany and Europe, as efforts to rebuild and reconcile the continent began in the aftermath of the devastation wrought by the war. Additionally, the surrender of Nazi officers played a crucial role in dismantling the Nazi regime and bringing those responsible for war crimes and atrocities to justice during subsequent trials, such as the Nuremberg trials.